floodlights are shining down on the players here at the home of Manchester City. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And what we have to look forward to is the second leg of this Champions League semi-final. It is Manchester City facing Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, the first leg was a good game, and I think this could be even better. But if City play at their best here, they should come out on top again today.
The starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson begins in goal. İlkay Gundogan plays with Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of the pitch. And the main threat in attack today should be Erling Haaland. And the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Luka Modric plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. And the main goal-scoring threat provided today by Karim Benzema. And they get the ball rolling in the second leg of this Champions League semi-final. Gundogan. Grealish. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Eduardo Camavinga. Now with Benzema. Can they take advantage? He's foiled them on his own. Well, opting for the short corner. Karim Benzema. Corner once more. Who's going to get on the end of it? That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
And now the delivery. Still not clear. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, you can't watch Kevin De Bruyne and not be impressed, I think it's fair to say, Stuart. What in particular do you expect to see from him in this game?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trickery as well. I'm really looking forward to...
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart! And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
So 1-1 it is on aggregate. Strong play as he keeps the ball in anticipation of support arriving. Toni Kroos. The ball with Luka Modric. Karim Benzema. No, high quality defending. Vinicius Junior. Karim Benzema. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Now, how about the short corner? Luka Modric. Here's Kroos. Holding the ball up here, waiting for others to arrive. Magnificent challenge to win it back. De Bruyne. It's with Gundogan. Haaland. Gundogan. And now Rodri. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Can they hit on the break? Benzema. Into the advanced position. Still looking for space. Course. Opportunity. And a goal!
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Two-one is the aggregate lead. Kevin De Bruyne. The ball with Rodri. Gundogan. Grealish. And now Rodri. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Karim Benzema. What can Real do from this position? Vinicius Junior. Gundogan. De Bruyne now. Very quick thinking there. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Benzema. Crossing opportunity. Will he find the net? Well, he's missed the chance, and the keeper didn't have to do very much. Well, shielding the ball admirably. Benzema. Cross. Is it going to be? Pivotal moment defensively. And so the half-time whistle is sounded here in Manchester. And they're underway in the second half of this Champions League semi-final second leg. Ruben Dias. Rodri. Nathan Ake here. And he read it well, intercepting it. This is looking threatening. Benzema. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Gundogan. Rodri. On to Haaland. Ake, Grealish, and it's played into the centre. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. This might be ideal for the counter, and they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. It's very attractive attacking football, and Mahrez comes into things now. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Can he find the right pass? Jack Grealish. Haaland. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. A change in the offing for City. Coming onto the pitch, number 20, Bernardo Silva. Getting forward. Luka Modric. Oh, big opportunity. Cross. Marvellous anticipation.
With the owner of the silver hatchback with the license plate J5JKK.
On to Silva.
Contact the nearest security guard. Thank you.
Well, considerable progress made by Gundogan as the attack continues. Hold on! And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
Into the final 20 minutes. Benzema. A glorious chance. And a goal! And I'll tell you what, that gives them a bit of a cushion now.
Well, it's great awareness of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure with the finish. That's a clever goal.
So the aggregate advantage, 3-1. Haaland did well to win the ball back. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Benzema. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. They couldn't maintain possession. De Bruyne. Grealish. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Eder Militao. Oh, terrific pass. The end product just wasn't there. Ruben Dias. Now Haaland. Kevin De Bruyne on the move. And still looking to get the shot off. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it fizzled out. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. De Bruyne. And there is the whistle. It's going to be quite the party now, because they're through to the Champions League final.
Yeah, they were decent over the two games. They created lots of chances, they played with great energy, and they had a well-structured game plan. They'll certainly be confident going into the next round.
But it just seems in this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Well, he looked a top-class player today. Every time he touched the ball, he was a threat. And he worked so hard for the team as well. What a good display that was.